very, very different from the stuff that I usually do. I got some other stuff planned, kind of in the works, but I wanted to kind of test the waters with this video and see what you guys thought of it. Before I get into all of that, I want to tell you guys huge, huge thank you to my Patreon squad. If you guys don't know what Patreon is, click the link down below. I'm not going to get in the whole spiel right now, but I do want to say thank you to my Patreon squad. For those of you who don't know, the Patreon squad are the people that donate every month to me and to this channel so that you guys can have good content. Now, I know the content kind of fluctuates as far as what we're doing, but like I stated, there's big stuff coming. There's a lot of stuff going on. As far as being part of my Patreon squad, like I said, those guys do donate money every month. Those guys are entered into giveaways, and I try to do them as often as possible. I've done 1911 holster giveaways. I've done Wiley X sunglasses giveaways. I've done shirt giveaways, decals. All the guys, as far as I know, is all the guys that are on the Patreon squad have gotten more prizes. The prizes equal more money than what they've donated, and that's just my way of telling those guys thank you. So what they're also getting is this limited edition. This is Patreon squad exclusive Wolfpack hat. Now, of course, I had to get one for myself, so I do have one, and then only the guys on the Patreon squad. If you guys want a hat like this, you have until the rest of the month, so like 2 weeks, to join the Patreon squad for this specific hat. Once these are done, that's it. I'm never gonna make these hats again. It's just my way of saying thank you to those guys. So that's kind of my shout out to them. So Patreon squad, I definitely appreciate everything you guys do. Wolfpack, everybody, you know, all of my subscribers, comment down below, tell those guys on the Patreon squad thank you, because they're the reason I'm able to do a lot of things that I'm able to do. You know, buying new camera equipment, buying gun stuff, buying ammo, just everything that we review and talk about. If it wasn't for the Patreon squad, a lot of this stuff wouldn't be possible. So thank you. Now we're gonna move on to the next part. So this part is, can be considered tactical. The company has tactical in the name. And if you guys have ever seen or heard of them, I mean, they just have some really cool products that I'm hoping to get down the line. Now, I ordered something from them that I thought was really cool. I haven't used it yet, and I'm not gonna open it up today, but I'm gonna show you guys what it is, talk about it, and then get your guys' opinion as far as this product and future products go. So, without further ado, what I'm talking about is tactical baby gear. For those of you guys who don't know, I have a little girl on the way. She should be here in the next about two to three months. She probably won't go, you know, to her due date. So 2 to 3 months, I'll have a little baby girl. I'm gonna have a lot of things that I have to be worrying about as far as daddy duties and cleaning up and taking care of stuff. But I'm a tactical person. I wanna be as tactical as possible. I have an all black diaper bag. I have a bunch of other stuff that I have so far. One thing that you cannot live without is an emergency blowout kit. Now, I know you guys are asking, what the heck is a blowout kit? For those of you who have kids, you know exactly what a blowout is. For those of you who don't have kids or maybe haven't been around kids as much, a blowout is when the baby uses the restroom and it gets everywhere. It literally comes out of the diaper. That's why it's called a blowout. And it gets all over their back, legs, clothes. I mean, it's a mess. So in a situation like that, you want to make sure you have diapers and wipes and all these things to clean up. Now, this does not come with an extra set of clothes. However, this little package, if you look at that right there, it comes with a diaper, it comes with wipes, it comes with a little changing pad that you can lay down. So if you're somewhere that you don't feel 100% as far as it being clean, you can lay that changing pad down. And it also comes with a little trash bag to put all the mess in to throw away. Now, this product is just amazing, amazing to me. I saw these online and I thought, that's funny, it's a nice little gimmick. And then I started looking at them and talking to other people that have used these and reading reviews. And this thing is more than just a gimmick. I mean, this is gonna be a lifesaver and has been a lifesaver in a lot of people's, you know, situations, whatever they have going on. So something like this is gonna be part of my EDC, maybe not necessarily on my person all the time, but there is gonna be one of these in my diaper bag. There's gonna be one in my truck. There's gonna be one in my wife's car. There's gonna be some of these placed strategically in places that I'm going to be with my daughter, so that when and if that time comes that she uses the restroom and I ran out of diapers in my diaper bag or we ran out of wipes, I have this emergency blowout kit to save me until I'm able to get to diapers and wipes and all that other kind of stuff. Now, this isn't sponsored by them. I'm not getting paid to say any of this stuff. This is just something that I found online, something that I want to put the information out there. I know that a lot of you are fathers or mothers. I don't have a lot of females that watch this channel, but there are some. If you don't know about this or if you've never heard about this, go check them out. If you go to tacticalbabygear.com, again, this is not paid for. I just really like their products. Now, I haven't used a lot of their stuff. I'm hoping to get some more of their stuff here very soon before my daughter gets here. And hopefully that's something that we can do, talk about, review. But I feel like that's something that I want to do. I like to live a tactical life. I carry guns on me all the time. I carry knives on me and multi-tools and tourniquets. And you guys have seen my EDC, so you guys kind of know about the stuff that I carry and do. What I want to do is roll that into a dad's aspect. Now, my daughter is going to be my first child here, and I have so many questions, you know, and a lot of you guys have been through this or are going through this or whatever the case is, and there's certain things that I'm going to have to carry on me at all times when I have a baby. That's going to be a whole new EDC in itself. Now, there's a lot of videos out there that I've seen with moms doing baby reviews and different stuff like that, and I'm not knocking those videos by any means, but this needs to be, or this is going to be a segment. This is not going to be what my channel is primarily about, but this is going to be a segment on my channel where we're going to be talking about how to be a tactical dad. So if you guys have any products that you've seen out there, stuff that you guys have used, comment down below, let me know, leave links. I'm willing to buy some stuff, try some stuff out. Like I said, this is kind of trial and error. Anything that I get, I'll give you guys my honest review on. Again, very few people pay me for anything. And even at that, it doesn't matter how much they pay me, I'm still going to give you guys my honest opinion. Nobody's going to buy my opinion. So I'm going to tell you guys exactly how I feel about it. And I'll tell you guys pros and cons about different stuff. But I just thought this was amazing. This is kind of my segue into how to be a tactical dad. And of course, like I said, we got baby carriers coming. We got diaper bags. There's so many other things that we're going to be doing. I just wanted to kind of take this time to mention that, ask you guys what you thought of it. And again, if you have any products that you know of or that you use, comment them down below so we can get them. Wolfpack hat. This is a once in a lifetime type of deal as far as this goes. I know some of you guys are, you know, really big into the merch. Thank you guys for that, you know, that have been buying the merch off of the Teespring link down in the description. I've sold some pretty decent amount of stuff here recently, so thank you guys for checking that stuff out and buying stuff. If you didn't know that I had merchandise, check the link down in the description and you guys can buy some of the shirts that I personally designed myself. They're all one-off designs. Like I said, something I designed myself, something I put on there. And like I said, Patreon squad, thank you guys. You guys have done an amazing job as far as helping me and helping this channel. So this is my thank you to you. There's some guys that live here locally, so I'm gonna make sure I get the stuff to you as soon as I can. Everybody else, hopefully by tomorrow, I'm gonna put this stuff in the mail and you should be getting it very soon. So again, thank all of you for checking this stuff out. If you're not subscribed, subscribe below. Comment, leave your questions, concerns, anything else you have. Make sure to hit that bell notification so that you know every time I post a video. And until then, I'll see you next time.